This is the Christus Victor devotion for Thursday, April the 16th. God tells us that He created the universe ex nihilo, out of nothing. Only God can do such things. Look at the world right now. Look at the shape of your life. Count the nothings, the hurts, the darkness. It is out of such nothingness that our God works and creates. Nothing is not usually where we look for God's creative beauty. Most often we look at the beauty of the mountains, a lake, or a sunset to see that creative beauty of God. I would contend that an even more beautiful place to see God's creative hand is when He creates out of nothingness. In the nothingness, the ugliness, the suffering of the cross, God creates our salvation. In the nothingness of the death on the cross, our God creates the payment for sin and life eternal. Beautiful indeed. And so, count the nothings of life right now. All the circumstances you'd rather not be in. All the sufferings endured by so many. All the death visited so broadly. Our God will create ex nihilo out of all that nothing. He will create and resurrect us to a deeper life with Him. Thanks be to the God of all creation. Emmanuel has many online resources available to you and to your family. If you appreciate the content, please like and subscribe to our channel. Click the bell icon below to receive automatic new video updates. Please pray with me. God of all creation, so much nothingness surrounds. Thank you for your Son, who created in me a clean spirit and an upright heart. Through His death and resurrection, use me to bring your creative touch into the lives of people that surround me. In Jesus' name, amen. See you tomorrow.